It's the one church in two states season of preparation, of celebration, and transition. On Sunday, July 25th, join us 11 a.m. Eastern Time from Changing Generation Atlanta and 7 p.m. Central Time from Greater St. Stephen, New Orleans for the last sermons from Bishop Paul S. and Dr. Debra B. Morton as senior pastors of Changing Generation and Greater St. Stephen.
I don't care how bad it looks in the natural. I'm looking beyond the natural and I'm getting into the spiritual and I'm speaking it in my life that I can have what God says I can have.
And sometime you conclude, this is my last time crying over this. Y'all, I need somebody to begin to praise him. And when you got up, you were stronger, saying, now I'm not crying over this. I've been here, done this before. I'm not crying over this no more.
We'll also welcome and bless Pastor-elect Dr. T. Delbert and First Lady-elect Elder Jasmine Robinson to lead the Greater Change family.
And while I was speaking, he says. He didn't wait until I finished the sentence. I don't know who this is for. You're waiting for, you think that God is waiting on you to end the prayer, but he's working in the prayer right now. He said, while I was talking about it, God was already working it out.
Restoration is coming to the rescue. And I'm saying to you tonight, to those of you who feel trapped in your own mental or physical Babylon, that after everything you've endured in exile, God says when you get home, there's going to be glory after it.
Also, it's the first Lord's Supper Holy Communion with the Mortons and Robinsons during both services. Don't miss this mighty move of God. Log on to chenow.org or houseofgreater.org for more information.